We are here with Mr. Christopher Barnes, Vice President of the Inter-American Press Association. Welcome to Teleislas, welcome to San Andres.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here. Lovely island.
All right, Mr. Christopher, how do you feel in this CBU Congress today?
I think it has been very interesting. The theme about indigenous content is one that is very important. It's not only important for San Andres, it's important for all of the members across the region. Indigenous content is what sets us apart from the rest of the world in terms of conveying what our culture is, what our challenges are, and it keeps all of that top of mind of the people that we serve.
Talking about challenges, how do you see the situation of journalists in the Caribbean right now?
I think it is very interesting. I mean, journalism is evolving. In some ways positive, but in a lot of ways negative. The impact of social and digital media is a huge one for journalists. But where traditional finds its home is that the traditional and the journalists that work for traditional media houses tend to go through a more strict regiment in terms of credibility and facts and being right. And I think it is that at the core of our region's press and media is what will make the difference going into the future.
Why is it so important to journalists make content that include cultural things?
Because I think it is important to remain grounded to where we are. Again, with the access to global media, there's so many influences that can have on a country that could force it to forget what its identity is. So I think it is very important in the sea of information to ensure that there is cultural preservation, because that's what makes us who we are.
Exactly. I want you to send an invitation to all those people who are looking at us through social media today. Keep up, tune in with the CBU.
What she said.
He doesn't want to repeat that. Is bad.
No. I would say it. What do you want me to say?
Just an invitation to all those people who are watching us to keep up tune with the CBU again.
I would love everybody who is watching now to continue watching the CBU feed from San Andres. Beautiful, beautiful island. I also would like you to come and visit to see that this is a little speck in the Caribbean with great, great culture.
And new members, use the hashtag TeleislasCBU. We'll keep that show.